So for values such as p is equal to 1, q is equal to 3, r is equal to 4, this would suffice. See, 2p means 2 is less than q, which is 3 is less than 12. So this gives me yes. But for values such as p is equal to 1, q is equal to 3, and r is equal to, say, 2, while this would satisfy this condition that 2p is 2, q is greater than this, and 3r is 6. Q is 3 here. So yeah. While this would be satisfied, q will no longer be between 1 and 2. In this case, I will get no as an answer. No, q does not lie between p and r. Here I was getting yes as an answer. Yes and no both are possible. So statement 1 is not sufficient. Similarly here, in fact, same values should help. No, you'll have to take new values. So when, for example, r is smaller here, so let's say r is equal to 1, say q is equal to 2, and p is equal to 3. So then 3r would mean 3, 2q would mean 4, and 5p would mean 15. So this is being satisfied. Q is between p and r, so I am getting yes as an answer. However, it's easy to get no as an answer. For example, when r is equal to 1, q is equal to 3, and p is equal to 2. So see, now q is the largest among the 3, but this would still satisfy. 3r would mean 3, 2q would mean 6, and 5p would mean 10, right? But q is no longer in between p and r. So in this case also, we get no as an answer. So yes is possible, no is possible. This alone also does not help. On combining, what happens? On combining, see, combining doesn't help because here 3r is greater than 2p. So r is greater than 2p by 3. Sorry, greater than 2p by 3. So this tells that r is definitely greater than 2p by 3. And this one tells that r is less than 5p by 3. Okay. In other words, we can say that r is between 0.67p and 1.67p. So see, it can be less than p also, and it can be more than p also. And let's do a similar thing for q. We know q is greater than 2p, and here we know that q is less than 5 by 2p. So q is greater than 2p but less than 2.5p. So what do we get? We get that q is definitely greater than p, and see, the highest value of r is also only 1.67p, which is less than 2p, right? And therefore I know that q is greater than r also. Q is greater than p, q is greater than r, q is the highest. That means if q is the highest, q cannot lie between p and r. So combining, we get no as an answer. C is the right choice.